report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End. Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Thank you.
optics. Done. Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system operational. Waste disposal fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in East Stack that's acting up. Almost forgot. If you run into a worse Shylar kid named Drummer down there, you can tell that slaghead he's on my eternal ship list. Boon out.
Emergency Protocol 2 Delta 80 active, in compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass.
Thank you.
now in default shutdown mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full SITREP.
Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy. One subsite.